Sold so much indeed. Oh yeah, okay. Got an alien game now I can make. Okay, so how about, I don't want to name it Halo, because Halo doesn't come out for another 16 years. So what would come out before Halo that was, like, revolutionary? Or evolutionary, what am I, Okay, let me think. Okay, well, how about BOBLO? How about BOBLO? Yeah! BOBLO! BOBLO Combat Evolution. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Combat Evolution! That's not too obvious, I don't think. Not too obvious. Okay, aliens, and then action, and then, what would go well with action? Probably the PC, I would think. I don't know, though. I don't know, maybe the Master 5? I think, I don't want to buy another license, though. No! Oh, well, go for it. Go ahead. Maybe make it mature. Okay, and golly gosh, V1. 2D graphics, V2. There we go. Oh, man, look at all that money I just spent. Okay, engine, very important. And, okay, so, like that. Go for that. Oh, yay. Go for that right there. Go for that right there. Okay. BOBLO. BOBLO. Okay, put that up there. And maybe make that, like, right there. And then dialogues. Okay. There we go. Dun, dun, dun. BOBLO Combat Evolution. Oh, growing audience for video game magazines. Oh! Ooh! Can I advertise now? Oh, man. Oh, I have to research it first. Oh, man. Okay, well, let's see. World design. Put that up there a bit. And then graphics, sure. And then, guess that would be fine. I don't know, maybe put that up a bit more. I don't know. Maybe like that. Go ahead, go with that, go ahead. Okay, hi, I'm Steve O'Connell, a reporter. Sure, I'll give you an interview, Steve. Okay, we will publish it. Okay, am I gonna give you the interview? Or, okay. Oh yeah, mature players. Oh, it better be well. Yeah, mature content and willing to take the risk. Okay, the first mature game. Oh yeah. Oh man, I hope it. Oh, look at that hype. Look at that hype though. Oh man, 13 hype. Oh yeah. Okay, okay. This better be good. Hyping up the game and it. Oh, it better be good. Oh man. If it's not good, I'm gonna be so mad. Gonna be so mad. Oh, I got a new record in technology. Oh yeah. Okay, release. Release the game. Level editor. Okay. I'm gonna research advertising. I really want that. Okay, please be good. Come on, please be good. Come on! Come on, give me a 10! Give me a 10! Oh, an 8! Oh! Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, a 7. I'm not too ashamed by that. Oh, another 8! Oh, yeah! Oh! Oh, come on! Come on! Are you kidding me? Giving me a 6? Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me? Oh man, okay. Oh, if you have more than 1 mil in cash, yeah, you can move on. Oh yeah, so I was right. Oh, okay. A portable console. Okay, I don't really like that. I don't think I ever released on that yet. Like in any of my saves. And I don't think I will. I don't like portable devices. Okay, generate a game report, and then I can research. Oh wow, look at all the sales. Oh man, that hype really brought my sales up. Oh wow, rank, I just had like a rank of 40. Oh man, oh man. Okay, yeah, Oh, I gotta scroll down, up and down, up and down. Look at that right there. Okay. Oh, oh! Mature on the Master 5 is bad. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, man. Okay. Initial sales have fallen way below expected numbers. Oh, man! Oh, oh man. I released it. I knew I shouldn't have done the Master 5. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Oh, man. Okay, research, marketing. Oh, I don't even have enough. I don't have enough. Oh, man. Okay, well, new topic maybe? No. I don't want to research a new topic. I don't want to do that. Okay, contract work. Set up computers. Playtest. I bet I could do that. I could probably do that. Oh, 3 weeks. I definitely can't do that. 3 weeks. Okay, I bet I could do this. I have 5 weeks to do that. Bet I should be able to. Come on, Bob. Come on. You can do this. Come on. Oh, yeah. He's gonna do it. He's gonna do it right there. Okay, Venya gear, blah, blah, blah. I don't care. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Bob. You gave me another 19K. Thank you. Oh, wow. Look at all my fans. Oh, man. 1.2K. Okay, develop new game here. Okay, how about I do another, let's see, how about another romance game? Huh, or comedy, I don't know. Yeah, sure, do another romance, I guess. And then simulation, and then, we call it Bob's cousin's, sister. Bob's cousin's sister. Oh, yeah. Okay, and then release that on, let's see. How about we release it on, let's see. The TES, go ahead, why not? Golly gosh. Okay, and everyone. Oh, that's only a good combo, though. I don't know. Let's see. What would go better with romance? Action? Whoa, whoa! I don't know. I don't know. How about we don't do romance? How about, post-apocalyptic? I don't know why I can't say that today. Action, that's a great combo, so go with that, I guess. And then action goes well on the Master 5. Okay, and, I should rename it, though. Shouldn't I? Eh, no I shouldn't. No I shouldn't! Okay, there we go. There we go right there. Another post-apopta. Oh, I'm gonna say this before I... I'm gonna say it right before I'm done tonight. Post... Okay, hold on. Hold on, let me figure this out first, and then I will try saying that. Okay, gameplay. Probably like that. Okay, here we go. Post-apop-ca-lyptic. Post-apopta... I don't know. I don't know. I can't say it. Okay. 21k units. That's it. Oh man, I really messed myself up there, putting it on the Master 5. Oh man, okay, dialogues. Sure, put that up a bit and then put that up. There we go. Do some of that right there. Do some of that right there. There we go. Bob's cousin's sister. Getting kind of violent. Oh. Okay, sound. World design, I forget how important that was. Sure, go like that, I guess. Okay, go ahead. Go ahead, go like that. Go like that right there. Oh, okay, I finished. But now I gotta fix up them bugs! Go ahead, Bob! And there we go. There we go, fixed up them bugs, and now... Oh, no! Oh no, not the G64! Oh no! Are you kidding me? Why would they take that off the market? Okay. Oh wow, I leveled up. I leveled up in graphics, sound, leveled up Bob, gameplay, and engine. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, better user experience. Oh ho ho. Okay. Can't wait to research that. Okay, and now I will generate a game report. Oh, here we go. Okay, the reviews are in. Please be good. Come on. Come on. No, not a 7. No. Come on. Give me an 8. Come on. Give me an 8 right here. Give me an 8. Come on. Oh, no. Not a 6. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Oh, well, huh. That wasn't too... Oh, I forgot to market it. Oh, man. Oh, wait. Oh, no. I didn't unlock that yet. I forgot. Gonna do that now. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's not important. Okay. Everyone and... Huh. Oh, so I should have done mature for that then. Huh. Okay. Now I can research marketing! Oh, yeah! Go with that right there. Oh, yeah. Now I can finally market my games. Hopefully make some good money here. Hopefully make some good money. Oh, yeah. Okay, was forced to shut down. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, man, I'm gonna miss you, G64. I released so many good games on you.